Welcome back to Dude Time, guys.
Dude, you got a B. That's pretty good.
Oh, my God.
Oh, you got a little sweat on your brow, dude. Bro.
I was like, I was in that moment where I'm like, no, can't talk, can't think, just do. Shut up, guys.
Just douche.
Just go.
Just do it.
Oh.
Just douche it. Just douche it up.
Oh, my gosh. Yes, I want to fucking save so hard. Oh, yes.
Oh, this game is such ass.
I'm surprised I got that on the second try.
Load time.
So we have a little bit of de-stress, which, honestly, if you have this installed onto your hard drive, or if you're playing the there's no PC version, that's right.
No, they're trying to make a fan-made one, though. The fans are trying to fix it.
Yeah. Well, have fun.
Yeah. A couple of people online have played it. It actually looks better.
Yeah, I know that some call me Gianni played it.
Yes.
But, like, it still has some of the issues that, like, the engine itself has.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So...
But they at least made the wind-up speed less, so you can control a little bit.
But he starts off so slow, which is weird.
Yeah.
It's not even a brisk walk.
Mm-hmm.
It's like that person who decides to, like, make a joke whenever you go, like, oh, come on, let's hurry up, and they do that.
Yeah, basically. All right, and we had a load time, then a cutscene, then a load time, if you didn't notice that.
No, I saw that,
okay.
Yeah.
It's not as bad as load time, text box load time.
It has been a while since I've looked into this, so Ethan, guide me. Do I need to talk to this person now?
No, blue is just to earn coins.
Okay, so now...
So you need...
I see red.
That's not right now. That's later.
Okay.
So you need to find the sand place. That's where you're going next. You're going to the desert.
That's right.
Which means you're having to deal with the glitchiest boss in this game.
Oh, yeah. Well,
so,
did you hear some Tails just die?
Which is around here. So, now... You can go to the... I know that at the shop, you can buy the grab whatever thing. You can't go that way still. But talk to the...
Orange?
Yeah, I think you have to talk to him. Lord Regis. Anyways, so the problem is this girl is stuck on top of this roof.
Get in the water, Tails. Do it.
And no. Like hold up close against the hole. Look where Tails is going. Check out Tails. Tails knows where to go.
Tails is just like,
by the way,
go this way.
Do your kick again? So this is what he's doing. He's clearly able to do it. So now you have to go back to the shop and you have to buy the item.
Okay. Where's the shop back here?
Yeah, it's back that way. it's the square.
Oh god.
On your mini map. What? No, this game is made perfectly. No, you can't go that way because they're going to guard you off for like the longest time, which is good. That makes it so that you have more of an idea where you go. Because that's where you did the first level. Now it's this way.
Be back here. Yeah.
In the main plaza, but this game's so confusing.
I'm really sorry about that.
I love Sonic.
I tried. Oh god.
the square on your mini map.
Hey.
These are my goggles. Check them out.
Anti grab you said I need.
It's the anti grab you need.
Oh, because I need the sliding.
Yes. So what this does is it makes it that way. When he does his slide attack, he does that now. So you can still do the kick attack if he's standing still.
Which was working in the other levels to slide under things, mind you.
Yes. But you have to buy this just so that way you can go to the next level. And this is very common within Sonics.
Yeah. Oh.
But you can slide, let go slide, and he'll just like keep... It's stupid. And now, he somehow makes it. He still did the kick...
Form a sliding attack.
Now I'm on the roof.
Now you're on the roof, and she's like right around where you're at, right there.
She's right
on the
there.
Corner.
She's gonna...
And she's crying because she's stuck on the roof.
Fucking stuck here.
Well, maybe we shouldn't put a spring over there that launches people on top
load
of
time.
Roofs. Load time.
Yeah.
Welcome back to Load Time Gaming, guys.
Right?
Well, I mean...
No kidding.
I'm not gonna change the titles.
It'd be pretty funny if you did, though. I'm not even gonna lie.
And it's just, no, it's dude time. And then I throw in a gif of that at the little corner.
Here you go.
You can do that.
That would be pretty funny. Okay, so I got the girl. Now what do I need to do?
Now you can go into the level, which, someone's blocking it.
Oh, this way?
God.
No.
This way?
It's that. Yeah, it's back in there.
Okay.
So basically, basically, to explain how stupid this is, they're saying that Princess Elise is captured, and this is the warp point that we have to go to in order to get to where she's at. And they're like, oh, but this girl's stuck on the roof.
Yeah. Cutscene.
The Princess of Soliana has been kidnapped.
Yes.
But there's a girl stuck on the roof.
Yeah, better deal with that random
first.
Girl.
Yeah. Better deal with a random girl and our first boss.
Wait, this is important. Don't ever cry.
Don't.
No matter
ever
what.
Ever cry. No matter
it's
going to
be really important later.
Don't cry. Don't stub your toe.
I think it is that. It's,
by the way.
Yeah, what the eyes are very spaced
what
apart.
The shit? What holy the shit?
You know what Tails just doing?
No, where did they all come from?
Yeah, they just poured it in.
They busted down a wall, clearly, by the rubble that's around.
Sonic, I'm a band!
There's actually a hole on the left-hand side. Right, look at that. There's a hole right there.
And where did he pop in from?
I mean, because he popped in. But look, they crashed through a hole. But where is this hole? Where's my extra level that I don't want?
Oh my god.
Tails! Tails!
Who are you holding back, bro?
Tails!
I think he's guarding the princess.
Oh. He's holding back Tails.
Yeah, and then Tails is like buffing it up too. He's had like that flex. Oh god.
He's got that scrawny boy flex.
Now see, I will give this credit. I actually don't mind the bot designs.
Cerberus.
Oh, not at all.
One head.
That's a Cerberus?
With its lightsaber neck.
And
low tech. Yeah. There's our three heroes.
You better hope you get the one on the right, buddy.
God, I really hope so.
I kind of want to tell you that if Ethan gets silver, he's not allowed to glitch the billiard balls. If Kevin gets silver, he's allowed to do it.
But he doesn't know how.
Okay. That's fine. We'll
Are
teach
you
him.
Shitting
You'll
me?
Teach me. Yes.
Oh, you're such a fuck.
God, I don't even remember. I gotta wait for it to run into stuff, right?
No, you can break the game and you can actually just, like, grind it from the beginning. Well, it's hard.
Yeah, I gotta wait for it to run into something.
Yeah, like, you can get it now. And now, if you ram into the statues, you do half damage, but you have to do it head-on. So, to turn them around, that might be enough.
There we go,
half damage.
Okay.
All right. Wow. Now, let's hope you don't get launched into space.
Right?
Because there's a weird glitch with this game, where if you homing attack the front of his horn, sometimes you'll just keep going up.
Where is he?
How did he go?
He's on top of the platform.
There he
is.
There
you go. But yes, like there's a lot of things about this game where if you ram into the walls, then you only do a fourth of his health. So you have to go through four cycles of this. And if you get him to run into the statues, you only have to do two cycles. And also, yeah, that homing attack.
Oh, gosh.
That homing attack.
All right.
Are you sure you don't want to, like, homing attack him from the front? Are you sure about that?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Also, I feel like this boss would be a lot easier to...
What?
Yes. Keep going. Do it. Do it. Do it.
Nope, we're trying again. Let's get a new angle of attack.
Give in to your anger.
Give in to the glitches.
Launch yourself into space, young Arion.
Arion.
Look into your heart. You know it to be true.
There we go.
Where's the statue?
Remember, he's going to flip around. He's going to do it twice.
You have
to do it from a larger distance. But yeah, you'll run, and he'll turn around, then you'll run, and he'll turn around. Because it acts as if you hit him twice. So he'll turn around walls twice. So if you go that way, he should turn. And try aiming for the statue, but I think he'll turn again. By the way, nice camera.
Run him into the wall, fuck it.
Run him into the wall, fuck it. We'll do three.
We'll do three cycles,
we'll do three
it's
cycles.
Fine.
Three laundry cycles. This robot's going to be so fried. I don't think he's water...
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's not.
He's not my phone.
Yeah, nor is he my phone.
He's also not my speaker.
True. Although I'm a little more jealous of that. I think a waterproof speaker would be pretty badass.
I don't know, dude. Like, there was that larger speaker, which isn't waterproof, has less battery, and doesn't charge my phone.
I mean, you know, you obviously made the wrong choice.
But it just sounds louder. I mean, yeah. It was so hard to make that decision. It took me like 5 hours. I was in the store like all day.
we're off topic with things that people are not going to give a crap about because we got Sonic.
Sonic.
He's got an attitude. Sonic. He could really move. Sonic.
The Hedgehog.
He's the fastest thing.
Or.
Oh, God, my entire childhood is dripping out my ears in a fucking puddle of blood and disappointment.
Or are we Toot Toot Sonic Warrior?
Shush. I just need to grind on things.
I mean, yes, that will probably help you forget this also.
No!
Greatest game. 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. Would buy. Would have sex with. I love it. I don't need my life anymore. Please, don't talk to me. I just have Sonic now. Sonic is love. Sonic is life. I think Sonic 06 is the pinnacle. It's the reboot. They should have kept going with this forever. Please, buy it twice. Buy it on every system you own. It's the only thing you need. Run into a wall, you stupid piece of shit. Please, camera angles. Assist me. And then there's two, and then we just gotta... Give me a camera angle, please. Run into the wall. Run up. Up. Fucker.
You're not going on straight, so you're gonna have to hit a different wall.
Come on.
Yes.
Oh my god. Oh.
Cerberus Sprite, 4 minutes.
Oh. Can you hand me my water, please?
Yeah, dude, you need some, buddy.
Just...
There you go. There you go, man.
Thank you, bud.
Yeah, man.
I'm glad you're here for me.
A little bit of a head rub for a good luck.
I'm just going to cry a little bit.
I'm not here for you. I'm making you play this game.
Yeah. Remember that joke I made about erasing the channel while you were asleep? Like a million episodes ago from everybody else's perspective?
Everyone else's perspective, like a million. These might actually just start going up on Wednesdays, by the way.
That would be fine with me. If you rush this up, I would be okay with that.
Well, it will come out next month.
Next month?
Next month.
Okay.
That's only 2 weeks from now.
Oh my gosh. Hey, do me a favor on your phone real quick. Yeah. What day is the 5th on?
The day of the 5th is...
The day of the 5th is a Thursday.
Is it a Thursday?
One, two, three, what the four. Fuck? Oh my god. Oh, sorry, no. It's a Sunday.
It's a Sunday?
It's a Sunday.
It is a Sunday.
Yes, please save. What's time?
Man, you got 8 minutes left.
8 minutes left? Alright, I'll keep playing.
I'll keep going through hell.
Yeah, it's like that moment when you realize you have, like, so much crap to get done at work, and you're like, should I take the, like, 10-minute now, or just, like... No, keep going. Just keep going. Just do it.
Just keep...
Yeah.
Playing some Sonic!
And then this is the bubble level, isn't it?
This is the bubble level.
Great.
Yay, bubble level.
Sunday, interesting.
Sunday.
We might have to do something special on that Sunday. I don't know what, though. Because I'll be old on that day.
I was thinking about doing something special on this Saturday. But I kind of didn't know what to do.
Yeah.
I was thinking, oh, well, I don't know. Do we just want to stream on those kind of days?
Dude, no. I know what we're doing for Sunday. We're going to record my favorite game.
That's what I was thinking about doing for mine, but I just wasn't sure.
Yeah.
Is this your favorite game?
This? Yeah.
Yeah, lucky for you, you're doing it.
Yeah, Sonic 06, best game ever made. Don't need more. Why does everybody hate Sonic Team? Let's make a new Sega. Fuck the Switch, fuck the PS4, fuck the X-Bone, let's make a Sega. What the fuck is a Sonic? What's the button for it? Oh god, I'm sliding. God.
It's frame one rate. Of the shoulder
there we go.
Buttons.
And that does drain my energy.
Yes, this is the only thing that actually properly drains energy, and it also kills your frames.
So what happens is if you touch the sand normally, it hurts you, so you have to...
No, it doesn't hurt you. Do it.
That's right.
It kills you.
That's right, I remember now. So, then I...
By the way, Aaron, I'm sorry. You only have 3 more lives to make it through this level.
That's okay.
But you can shield through everything.
Oh my god, the frames.
So I gotta use my magical bubble shield to get across the sand.
So you can't fall out of the fucking map?
Mm-hmm.
So that way you don't fall out of the map. Because for some reason they didn't program it so that way it doesn't slight slope. It just drops you. And for some reason the bubble just... It's so dumb. You're right here also. But whenever you have the opportunity to use the shield, do it. Because it breaks this game. Because there's many things that break this game, by the way. You'll hear me say this way too many times.
Like at least on Sonic levels, I just have to only attack them once.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, except for enemies that you do bounce bracelet on. But that's just...
Yeah. I was scared for a second there. Yeah.
You're like, wait, what?
Oh, no. Oh, gosh. Go.
Checkpoint. No. Oh, man. That was stressful.
Yeah, get some rings.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
We're not even at the worst part of the level yet. Oh, wait. Here we are. Go back. Oh, you're not going to make it.
Frames.
Why is this the worst part? Because the frame rate? Oh, because these fuckers.
Yes. But you can just shield and... There you go. Boom.
Oh, man.
Defeat. And this is why the shield's honestly busted. You could just shield through a whole bunch of shit. But you didn't miss that shortcut, but that's fine.
That's alright.
But, yeah, we're getting to one of the more bullshit part of this level.
Or just trip into the wall?
Yeah.
Can we take 1 second? At least the music's still good?
Oh, yeah.
Yes, of course. That's also the positive thing I can say about Secret Rings. The music is good. That's basically Sonic's team's only, like...
They will always have good music.
They will always have good music. It is law within Sonic.
Is there a trick to this?
Yeah, just run. Don't even homing attack them. Shield KOs them.
But I like homing attack. It makes me think I'm playing a good Sonic game.
But you're not.
What?
What?
Yeah, do you like that spring? Necessary, right?
Yeah.
It was very necessary.
Do it.
What?
Yes, it acts like the bounce bracelet. You can just shield and jump. Hit their core. Or else they don't die.
Okay. And then I got a bouncy
now
bounce.
Now you... Oh.
Damn.
Ooh. Now, at least when...
What? I had the shield on.
I don't know. See? It's weird.
Well, I'm never going to say that this game is not broke.
So, if I do get silver, at least I can fly.
Oh, you told me I can't glitch out. You don't get to freaking box glitch.
No. I'm not going to box glitch. I'm just going to slowly drain my meter. I'm not going to do that normal float shit, because that, one, takes forever.
Yeah.
And two, does not give you the distance that you need to go. So, you know what? I don't...
What?
When it
works.
But
now if I hit him now...
Now it works.
When I had speed, no.
It doesn't work.
Yeah.
But yes, this section's bullshit.
Oh, with the jumping?
With the jumping. Because those camera controls, the sonic speed, but you can step on those edges. Like the very edge, like right up there.
In theory, I can.
Yes. What? I've never seen that animation.
That was the ledge animation.
Yeah.
Oh.
You had that in the...
Oh.
What was it?
Oh! Son of a...
Damn.
Motherless.
Dude. Okay, was that 2 more tries?
No, I get to keep going. Oh, it was on the last one that I was like...
Oh, that's right.
...making myself limited just for
and yeah,
episode time.
That will always run into that wall if you don't slow down. Also, those hurt you when you start picking up more speed.
Mm-hmm.
But they don't hurt you when you go slow. This game is the best. It needs boost pads for you to go fast. But no, you should be able to beat this level within our allotted time.
Yeah. Let's hope.
I believe in you, man.
You've got this. Also, who's handling Final Story?
What's Final Story? I don't remember.
It's just the boss. Oh, camera angles?
I don't know. Whatever.
That was weird.
We'll figure it out when we get there.
I don't remember if it's a 3-stage boss or not. So, we could switch out?
We could, in theory. We'll figure that out as we get there.
When we finally get there, 500 parts later.
Yup, exactly.
Oh, God.
There's a reason these are 20 minutes long.
Yeah,
this
we're doing...
This game is going to take so long. Where is shield?
Good one.
You got this. Shield those boys.
When so glitch.
When you work, and when you don't, and the meantime, suck a chode.
Is this gonna drop again?
Your frames?
No, the platforms.
No, this damn. But you have the light speed dash.
Pray for me.
Yes. It works.
Oh my god, seriously, it's only when I have momentum. Like, when I just walk into them, I wonder if they're, like, clipping through it or something.
Like, for some reason, it's only, like, active on certain frames?
Yeah.
I love that they just fly out of that to nowhere when you hit them. They're like, ah! Like Team Rocket.
There you go, dude. Told you had this.
Oh.
You got it.
Oh. Okay. Is that time?
That's another successful part.
Is that time? Please tell me that's time.
That's exactly on time.
Oh. See you guys later next time when I remember that Sonic 06 is my favorite game of all time.
Yay.
I don't like Mega Man. I don't like Zelda. I just like Sonic. Please hold me.
Here you go, buddy. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Let it all out. Uh-huh.